All right, next test I'll be performing is the Hawkins-Kennedy test. I'll be sitting lateral to the patient, and what I'll have him do is I'll have him up in a scaption plane, and I'll be supporting at the elbow as there's an internal rotation. And what I will be doing is I'll be giving a downward interrotation force, and a positive test is going to be pain, especially at the end range, and this is going to implicate an impingement of the supraspinatus.